Michela, thank you so much for checking out my channel. I just started reacting to all Eurovision songs separately. Well, I'm probably not going to be able to react to all of them, but I wanted to do as many as possible. I did a reaction to all 41 songs, and I wanted to pick points some out that I really, really enjoyed and watch it further. Also, I asked you about what songs you want me to check out if I didn't like it, so please go check out that video and change my mind if I didn't like your country's entry. I'm gonna react to Malta today with the song Chameleon, and I remember really enjoying this, and this was one of the songs I really remembered after watching all 41 of them. So I'm excited to see if they live up to the expectation I have right now in my own mind. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, hit that like button, hit subscribe as well, and yeah, I'm just gonna start right now. I hope you enjoy. Dramatic. I love chameleons, by the way, like the animal itself. Michela. Is it Michela? Michela? Michela. This is a really good radio song. Her beautiful video. Okay, I remember why I like this. It has like that. A bit more like Eastern Europe, but not really. Kind of vibe. It just had a lot of rhythm. Okay, I have to say, the lyrics aren't that inspiring at all. But I just really, really enjoyed the song itself. I wanna sing along already. I love the music video. Give me water, I'm a swimmer. Great lyrics. I love that I can make fun of this song and love it at the same time. I'm very excited to see what they do on stage, because they have a lot of flowers and stuff, like in a video. It's very catchy. I'm a what? I'm a fighter, okay. This is going on my Spotify right now. I'm actually gonna do it right now because I don't wanna forget about this. It's not on Spotify. Doesn't matter, I really, really enjoy the song. Like I said, it has a very nice beat to it. I don't like the lyrics that much. I do like them, but they're just not that meaningful. And I really like songs that are meaningful as well. You can have an up-tempo song and be meaningful. I know she's trying to say that she goes for it 100%, and that's very empowering, but it's not the best lyrics I've seen. Still one of my favorite entries of this year. Malta, I applaud you on your entry. I hope you'll do good. I don't know if people will find this too, like, poppy and just fun. I think it really depends on what they're gonna do on stage as well. So Yeah, I wish you the best. I'm gonna leave it at that for today. If you have any suggestions on other Eurovision songs you want me to check out, drop those in the comment section right now. And please hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss my next videos, which will be on Eurovision as well. Yeah. I hope you have an amazing day, and I hope to see you very soon in a new video. Again, thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.
Give me water, I'm a swimmer. Give me fire, I'm